Okay, today we are going to take a look at the 2 series 4 megapixel AI camera. Now, what is going to be quite unique with this particular device is this is going to be using the Smart Dual Illuminators. So this small camera will in fact actually be very powerful for domestic and commercial applications, and it will use infrared at night. And if a human is detected within the field of view, then of course the white light illuminator will activate. Okay, so as you can see quite quickly, then of course the actual camera seems pretty strong, pretty well built. You can see from the front fascia that of course obviously we have our 4 megapixel lens. We also have our infrared. We also have our white light illuminator. With regards to nighttime properties, then of course the device is full color. The white light illumination will work up to 30 meters, infrared will work up to 15 meters, and the white light illuminator is based on warm light, so it has that slightly amber glow to it, opposed to a cool light where it has that slightly blue tinge to it. So, features of this device. Now, Smart Motion Detection Plus has been embedded into this particular device. So of course that will be able to do your classifications between human, motor vehicle, and of course, as per my demonstration, you will clearly see that it will avoid false alarms such as environmental factors and animals. It also comes with IVS, which is Intelligent Video System, which is your traditional tripwire and intrusion. However, though, once again, because of the AI properties, those rules will also apply based on human and motor vehicles.
Здравствуйте, меня зовут Ильхом, я являюсь пресейл-инженером в компании Dahua Узбекистан. И сегодня на этом видео я бы хотел продемонстрировать вам данную новую нашу камеру Full Color 2.0 и продемонстрировать ее работу. Данная камера является аналоговой и на себе имеет две подсветки, как белую подсветку, так и инфракрасную. Данная технология отличается тем, что она автоматически может переключаться с белой подсветки на инфракрасную. Данная технология называется Smart Dual Illuminators. И далее я бы хотел продемонстрировать вам работу на практике.
Здравствуйте, Хомаке. Могли бы вы ответить нам на пару вопросов по поводу продукции Dahua о двойной подсветке? Опишите в двух словах, как вам она?
Если в двух словах, то данный сегмент камер и данная технология является очень современной и надежной.
Отлично. Могли бы вы порекомендовать эту продукцию другим?
Да, безусловно, данная камера и данная технология я бы порекомендовал всем, кто нуждается в защите своего имущества.
Супер! Есть ли какие-нибудь пожелания для этой продукции данного сегмента и компании Dahua в целом в будущем?
Компании Dahua и именно в данной технологии я, конечно же, пожелаю процветания и дальнейшего роста.
Очень приятно слышать. Спасибо вам.
Вам спасибо.
Hello everyone, I'm Danny from Dahua Overseas Product Marketing Department. Thank you so much for joining us for the latest full-color Smart Dual Illuminators product launch, taking you into a new full-color era. Before we introduce the products and their new technologies, Let's take a look at some situations that may have arisen in the past. With the continuous growth of surveillance today, people can expect clearer, more vivid images to be captured by their cameras, especially in low illumination settings. Color information helps obtain visual evidence and identify more details. However, most cameras need constant white light to easily record these events, often causing unnecessary white light pollution or other potential forms of interference. Meanwhile, security awareness has been improving, encouraging more people to equip areas with cameras. However, some scenes may be sensitive to light, such as covert security areas or low density zones. On the other hand, underground parking structures may need an additional illumination source. What's more, scenes with repeated incidences may require a supplementary light to act as a deterrent and then revert to IR when no threat is detected. This makes selecting the right camera for your environment a hassle. Let's look at the new technology and features that could help resolve these situations you may encounter. As you can see, the Smart Dual Illuminators cameras offer a variety of features, including Smart Dual Illuminators technology. The cameras can be configured remotely via mobile app, which means you can manage your camera anytime, anywhere. Also, thanks to its deep learning algorithm, the cameras support AI applications such as SMD Plus and perimeter protection. A feature to expect in the near future is illumination by schedule. I'll introduce that later. Finally, the smart codec technology provides a lower bit rate and helps decrease storage costs. Let's see what these features are and what they can do. Dahua smart illumination technology adopts a smart algorithm to detect human targets. At night, the infrared illuminator is active, producing black and white images. When a human target enters the monitoring area, the white light turns on. The camera then records full color video and information about the key event. When the target is no longer detected in the monitoring area, the white light turns off and the infrared illuminator turns back on. This helps decrease the use of excessive white light, reducing light pollution. Basically, full color videos and information can be recorded in low light settings while minimizing the use of white light. You can see the process in action in these two videos. The Smart Dual Illuminators technology adopts a deep learning algorithm that can detect humans to reduce false alarms, providing more accurate switching between illumination modes, thus reducing unnecessary white light. Great for national parks where you don't want to interfere with the wildlife, but still want to capture full color videos in the event of an intruder. The Smart Dual Illuminators offers three illumination modes: Smart Illumination Mode, which we've just discussed, IR mode for times when a supplementary white light is not needed, producing black and white images, and warm light mode for 24/7 full color monitoring. Customers can turn on different illumination modes based on their needs. In this video, you can see someone activating their preferred illumination mode remotely via the mobile app. This provides users with convenience to operate their cameras anywhere, anytime. The Smart Dual Illuminators cameras are equipped with Smart Motion Detection, or SMD+. SMD+ technology can identify human and vehicle targets to produce more effective and accurate alarms. Another feature the Smart Dual Illuminators cameras have is perimeter protection, which helps reduce false alarms with tripwire and intrusion type rules by accurately recognizing humans and vehicles. Since humans and vehicles can be easily distinguished, AI backend retrieval can be achieved quickly, and users can extract and classify humans and vehicles from massive video data to trace historical information and analysis. Also, human and vehicle options for playback provide quick target search, saving time on event retrieval. By adopting an advanced algorithm of auto stream control based on the environment, the Dahua Smart Codec technology realizes higher efficiency than H.265 and H.264, providing high video quality and reducing the cost of storage transmission. In this scenario, the storage cost of the 1080p low bitrate scheme is 90% lower than the H.264, meaning one can save 17 gigabytes per day and 510 gigabytes per month. So, in what scenarios can we utilize these cameras and all their features? Villas. The smart illumination mode provides full color event video without disrupting your neighbors with continuous white light during evening hours when they may be sleeping. Additionally, you can stay connected with the mobile app for remote configuration and timely alarm notifications. Parks. It's not uncommon for public areas to be closed at night. Human vehicles are not easily recognized during this time due to insufficient light. White light can be used to capture target details in this scenario. However, constant use of white light can contribute to light pollution. With Smart Dual Illuminators technology, white light will activate when a human enters the monitoring area. During idle moments, when no target is detected, the white light will turn off and the IR illuminator will turn back on for continued monitoring and reduce light pollution. I'm sure our nocturnal animal friends will be very appreciative of that. Now, if you think choosing your preferred illumination mode is great, have I got a surprise for you? In the coming future, Dahua Smart Dual Illuminators IP cameras will be equipped with illumination by schedule. This function allows different illumination modes to be set according to different time slots to customize the user's protection plan. Set the time between 0 to 24, Sunday through Saturday. Let me give you an application scenario as an example. During a retail store's evening hours, the camera is set to IR mode to monitor the store without disturbing the guests. During the closing hours, the camera is set for smart illumination mode to reduce unnecessary white light, but can still record full color event videos triggered by a human in the monitoring area. So, without further ado, let me introduce the product families. Here we have the IP cameras, HDCVI cameras, and PTZ camera. They each have different resolutions, appearances, and additional features for different users' needs. But they now all include the same amazing Smart Dual Illuminators technology. With our mission of enabling a safer society and smarter living, we continue to strive for security, convenience, and innovation by taking you into a new full-color era. Thank you.